G'day.
How you going? Oh, just put my hand in the way. That was silly, wasn't it? James Arthur Warren here of James Blue House, Free Schools and the Free Blue Walk. And I'm up. I'm ready to go. 24 hours till I leave on the Free Blue Walk. All the way from Brisbane to Adelaide. Wow. Crazy, man. No, I'm not crazy. I'm doing this for a cause. I'm starting up a foundation, and I want to start James Blue House Free Schools. Yeah, that's right, free schools, traveling mobile schools in buses, Toyota Coasters, what have you. Anyway, the first one is in Adelaide. It's a 1972 Leyland Atlantean double-decker bus that I intend to convert into the first traveling mobile free school teaching lifestyles of health and sustainability. Yeah, things like yoga every morning, like I'm about to do, see? Drinking lemon water in the morning when you get up to alkalize, eating raw food when you can, getting rid of chemicals, all that kind of stuff, permaculture gardens, you know, you name it. Lifestyles of health and sustainability, so we can keep living on this planet for a long time in peace and harmony. Yeah, one love. Right, so yeah, walking all the way 2,000 kilometers in 50 days to raise awareness and support and contributions to James Blue House Free Schools. If every Australian contributed just 1 cent per kilometer that I walk to Adelaide, you know, I would have enough to build 50 mobile schools and a free university. Yes, Australia's first free university. Can you imagine that? No hex fees, that's right. Anyway, on the way to Adelaide, I'm going to be blogging, so check me out, follow me, click on the links, contribute, just join me, see Australia. It's going to be awesome. I'm going to be Instagramming, Facebooking, you name it, meeting people, stopping at schools of arts on the way, having classes every evening, walking a bloody long way, getting sore legs and that kind of stuff, and then getting over it, and yeah, recovery. So I'm going to need lots of fruit and veggies, lots and lots and lots of good fresh veggie juice and water and all that kind of stuff to get me all that way. All right, well, I'll see you later. I'm busy. I'm super busy. Not really. I'm not going to be busy. Well, yeah, I suppose I'll be busy walking. What's busy? What is busy anyway? All right, I'm going to do some yoga. Then I'm going to go off, do the rest of the stuff today. 24 hours to go till I leave on the Free Blue Walk all the way from Brisbane to Adelaide to support Blue House Free Schools. Good on you, mate, and see you later. Yeah.
Have a look at my art. Yeah, some of the art in my backyard.
Didn't do any of this, but I found it by the side of the road, but I think it's bloody awesome. Of course, I got a Hills Hoist clothesline down there. It's an Aussie invention. This one pops out so you can play a game of backyard footy. And yeah. See you later.